over to the wild side.
Wildlife can be so amazing, and one of Earth's amazing creatures is the sea otter. Can everyone at home say it with me? Sea otter!
How cute are they? Karnik, these swimmers have very thick and fluffy fur. It helps keep them warm in the very cold water.
You know one of the cutest things I ever saw, Cassidy?
What's that?
A baby sea otter taking a nap. It wrapped itself in seaweed so that it wouldn't float away.
Wow, so neat. Isn't Mother Nature amazing?
If you ever see a sea otter eating, you might notice it's floating on its back, using their stomach as a table.
What?
Now that's a look on the wild side.